I know some of these guys. That's Federico Frizzelli and Sal Petrillo.
Those guys are part of Hammerhead's crime family, right? Why would he want the Maria? It doesn't seem like his thing.
I'm gonna look around. Make sure no one got in a different way. I'll let you know if I find anything.